I'd want to get rid of the warlock part too.
Still no sign of the warlock.
Based on when he jumped, he's probably already in the lower city.
In a busted heap.
Improbable. He magically shaved when our backs were turned.
Quiet!
I thought I heard something.
Looks like the church is trying to keep us out.
I smell death.
Ours or theirs?
Theirs. I am an optimist.
Pretty massive.
Guess that means some of the crooks here put up a fight.
Oh. The Emporium used to be right here. Did the church destroy it?
Doubt it. The Collector probably blasted out of here at the first sign of trouble.
Before the first sign. The Collector's supposed to be able to see the future.
Oh yeah? Never saw me coming, that's for sure. Had no idea I'd bust Groot out of there. Hero? Don't get all mushy on me now. What do you think they did with all the nobodies?
They were either below us, awaiting the fulfillment, or they have been transported to Sacrosanct.
To join the other millions.
Chanting in that massive cylinder.
Still not as scary as Drax's Catathian war songs when he's taking a shower. Hard to believe how much the place has changed.
Even if they rebuild, it'll likely never be the same.
Cry, rodent.
I'm not crying. I'm just remembering all the drops I did here.
Oh, man. Rocket's talked about these. He's gonna love this.
Hear something? Like chanting?
No.
I could have swore.
I wonder if Cosmo's gonna keep control of the station once this mess is sorted.
You fear he will lose his command?
He wouldn't have many defenses left to push back a second invasion.
I ain't never been on the dog's good side, but the thought of new management? Don't sit right.
They must have started the fulfillment already.
Why?
I just figured there'd be more converted around up here.
More churches!
be dropping like flies soon enough. Guys, huddle up!
Victory will soon be ours, my friends. Unless they send reinforcements.
If they do, we'll have to move like lightning. Hit them from behind. But what if they're too fast? We'll need another plan.
Hey! Every battle comes with some kind of curveball. But trying to predict where it's gonna land only makes things worse. Relax. It's easy to overthink when things get tense, but if we focus...
We can hit him hard.
Who's with me?
Can't wait to take him down!
Let's...
Song I
wrote.
I want to sing a note for note. Don't worry, be happy.
I was just trying to wake him up.
Have you had a rain on the week?
Trouble. When you worry, you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
This looks like a dead end.
For some more than others.
Careful, Peter Quill.
Guys, look down. Awful lot of light.
You're thinking it's the full Flarkman, ain't you? But it could just be runoff from the cables. Whatever these whack jobs are up to, they need a lot of juice.
Perhaps this is how they powered their fleet to reach Lamentis.
Nah, the Cortex could handle that on its own.
Nikki had Warlock's Soul Stone in her hand. What if it's fused there and Raker's trying to remove it?
Like you did with Goldilocks? Didn't work all that well the first time.
The girl may have sensed the evil in the stone and insisted they try again.
Or she's outlived her usefulness and Raker wants the stone's power for himself.
Regardless, we must reach the Undercity to find the girl and stop whatever they are doing.
And we'll have to be ready for them to try and stop us.
The converted ones will be prepared to die in order to bring their loved ones back to life.
Which is pretty ironic if you think about it.
Our level of cooperation is invigorating. We have become a formidable team.
Yep, sure have, Drax.
Ain't we just one big, happy Flarkin family?
What are you doing with that garbage?
She's not garbage.
The Guardians of the Galaxy!
Save the believers and alert the Grand Unifier. The movement must not be stopped.
That's it. We finally snap.
Gamora, wait for us.
Gamora rising.
Gamora slicing through them like butter.
You good?
Never better.
Yep, definitely not good.
Gamora, wait! Hold on a sec!
Why? So more children can be sacrificed in the name of Rager's flogged up church!
Of course not, just...
Just what, Peter?
I don't know. Breathe.
Every minute we waste. We don't have time to breathe.
I know Raker brings back bad memories.
This isn't about Thanos! It's about Nikki and what men like Raker and Thanos do to girls like her. Like me. My sister. If I had just been better at protecting Nebula, maybe... Maybe she wouldn't be dead.
Whoa. What? Nebula's dead? How? By who? Tell me, so I can find him and shake his protecting hand.
By me.
Killed your sister?
She is the one you saw in the Matriarch's promise.
That's how I knew it was a lie. The Nebula I knew had been twisted into a hateful, vengeful monster thing. One who would never stop unless I stopped her. So I did. I just never expected to survive.
Why didn't you say something?
It's not exactly a conversation starter. Hi, I'm Gamora. I murdered my sister. Can we be friends? Of course we can't. How can you be friends with a monster? Why would you want that on your team? A team I actually kind of enjoyed being on, all things considered.
Well, I hate Nebula, so I actually would have... What? I'm just saying it don't change nothing.
Actually, it changes everything. The most deadly woman in the galaxy just admitted she loves us.
I did not.
You did. You said you were in love with us right after the part about killing your sister.
I said I enjoyed your company.
That is the Catathian definition of love.
Like. I'll give you like. Can we just move on?
Agreed. That's about all the love fest I can take.
We accept you, Gamora Zenobri.
Pretty sure we're married now.
This is excruciating.
All right, I'm pretty sure we've all caught our breath. What say we go stop a nutjob cult leader?
Yes.
nothing compared to some battles I have fought. My great strength goes underutilized!
Robot malfunctioning! Let's take out his batteries!
Slow him down! It's just gonna get harder from here!
I'm just getting warmed up! Cosmo!
They are coming at us from everywhere!
Won't stop us from stopping them!
Seems pretty tough for an ultimate game!
The solution is simple! We must take it out
get
first!
Get Groot!
On it!
Ouch! That's gonna hurt!
This many goons.
With access to the Cortex, who knows how many reserve forces they can bring in here. We gotta shut it down!
Let's get to the bridge. Cosmo's tower is the quickest way. That sure is something.
You know, I used to spend a long time staring out at the rift, wondering where I belong.
With us, Rocket. That's where.
He's right.
Yeah, I know that. Now.
Too wide to cross.
Maybe we can bridge the gap.
We keep saying bridge, and it's starting to sound like a made-up word.
All words are made up.
Drax?
I have been eager to topple something over.
So, Gamora...
I am...
How am I supposed to drop the most interesting thing she's ever done?
Really? A fate force field?
If we can find the power source, we should be able to turn it off.
Let's get looking then.
We should be prepared in case the Grand Unifier arrives.
I'm more than ready.
Gotta disconnect the power, Quill. You see that kid in the ritual thing?
I could not miss him.
Can't you do something to shut off the power?
You know, I usually hated when that Cosmo spotlight would shine down on me, but now I kinda miss it.
I did not know you were so sentimental.
Almost drowning changes again.
If you do not have the upper body strength, perhaps your magic guns can help.
That's it, Peter! Let's go! We need to get out of here before Raker shows up.
All right, dead ahead! Let's book it!
Now is not the time for literature!
But that's what...
Thank you.
Guardians of the galaxy. The Matriarch has chosen to enact the fulfillment from this station. And you shall not stop her.
She hasn't chosen anything. You've been manipulating her from the start.
She is the light. And I am merely her servant.
Kinda hard to be the light with that dark monster thingy inside of her.
Blasphemy! You may have rejected her promise, but you will believe when it returns you from death's cold clutches.
Your pain has pushed you to a perilous precipice, old friend.
I saw you die.
The form is fleeting, but the foundation remains forever. Now cease this stubborn senselessness before it reaps a ruinous reward.
Ruinous.
Thinking this, Quill, but maybe we should run. Those Flarkers are all over the place.
He's right. It's gonna take everything we got to defeat them.
It ain't
ain't that bad, guys. In fact, it's kind of magnificent. The way you cut through those scut plugs, toss them apart so our guns can light them up.
Who is doing this cutting?
Not us, that's for sure.
Come on. Just keep your eyes open. We need to stay on track and shoot for the stars. Who's with me?
We are. Did anyone understand that speech?
Peter Quill, unleash me!
Smash him up, Drax! Chop, chop! Okay, we gotta get to that elevator!
Gonna have to use the rooftop!
Rocket! Blast him!
We approach the Tark's tower!
Hold on, Nikki! We're coming! I guess Goldie survived that jump!
A warlock is more valiant than I believe!
Every day
I'll get
the
day that
you just
work
for me!
But
make sure you don't
fall off! I got jet boots, remember?
We're hitting ducks! We're wrong on both counts!
He needs to stay here!
At this we are agreed!
Light him up, Rocket!
Stay away from the edges!
I'll lay down some cover fire to get you across!
How many times have I saved your butt now?
I thought I was a goner, man!
We approach the dog's tower!
Smart bombs!
Running and gunning on rooftops! This is kind of fun!
We will need tattoos to commemorate these moves! These renegades are relentless!
Stop him short, Groot!
Crap! Now it's Nova!
They're gonna need a huge recruitment drive after this!
Stay away from the edges!
I will toss them to their deaths!
Well, I guess Goldie survived that jump!
Renegades are relentless!
Everyone's a winner! Stay okay! We gotta get to that elevator!
At least the rooftops will provide some cover!
Everyone's a winner, baby! Let's go now!
Make sure you don't fall off!
Make sure those snakes don't hit the water! Well, skip a goofy toss now! Music to my ears!
Gamora! The billboard!
Good call!
You find more snipers over there! You saved me one!
I'm not dead!
I'm
incident!
You can thank Goldie for that!
The Warlock saved us from certain death!
I ain't scared of Ranger and his little light gun!
Watch your back!
Put him up, Gamora!
This is how it's done!
Perhaps this will tell tale of our battles here!
Oh, man! Back on Earth, there was this great song!
Watch back, Peter!
You got this one!
We approach the Dark's Tower!
Lay on the herd!
It's a pleasure!
Make sure you don't fall off!
I got jet boots, remember? Well, I guess Goldie survived that jump!
The Warlock is more valiant than I believe!
Where did it go?
Running and gunning on rooftops! This is kind of fun!
If there weren't so many...
You okay?
It's past time someone got stabbed!
Now it's Nova!
These soldiers are deadlier than the local security!
Get down here! Let me shoot you!
Slash him, Gamora!
Brace yourself! We approach the Dark's Tower!
And we're almost halfway there!
No!
We don't need Golden Boy's help!
Is that why you shot him?
Oh yeah! That was great! Right in the butt! Did you see the look on his face? It was all like... Oh, my gilded glutes!
Regal rare!
His perfect posterior! His
champion cheeks!
Huh. Groot thinks we'll be nowhere royalty once we save it. Assuming they don't blame us for the Grand Unicorn. And the brainwashing cult. And the Magus World Destroyer thing. You know what? Maybe we should avoid nowhere for a while.
The battle must have been tremendous. Is any of this structurally sound?
Something tells me it never was.
Yep, that's part of Nowhere's charm. Must suck to be a celestial head, just floating around, the edge of the universe's stuck toilet. And then parasites move in and build a space station, they start digging out your brains. Until a death cult evicts everybody and starts blowing up what's left of you.
This carnage brings back troubling memories of worlds I destroyed.
Always wondered, what did you use to do that? Some kind of mega bombs?
Rocket!
Blades. My own hands. And feet. Knees, elbows. Often my forehead.
Look out!
Clark!
Do your worst!
Let's not add to our problems!
So many lousy angles to cover!
Keep shooting!
Yes, Goldie survived that jump!
The Warlock is more valiant than I believe!
Too close!
Running and gunning on rooftops! This is kind of fun!
So now you're finally
long as they're here, they can't go through with the... whatever they called it!
The whole Markman!
Giving up.
Just in time, because we're not getting back on that bridge.
I know where we are. There's a road nearby that intersects the main bridge to Cosmos.
Where? Drax, buddy, let's make a hole.
That's one way down.
The best way.
Perhaps we should summon the ship to deliver us to our destination.
Ain't no way they'd let us land anywhere near the big party. Better off fighting our way there.
Indeed. I would much rather face them with my blades.
Look! They're still at it!
At least our guy seems to be winning.
Boom, baby!
Sure are destroying a lot of advertising today.
Like we need another reminder to buy Kallax cream. Special about Goldie anyway? Yeah, he's strong. But what good is strong against ridiculous, unrelenting firepower? You gonna make us a bridge or what? Who cares if he didn't ask? This ain't no time to be polite, you big stump. Well, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Don't suppose Groot knows another side route?
If I could just get to the other side, I could hack that thing and drop the bridge.
If you can get to the other side, we can get to the other side, and it wouldn't matter.
Throw me.
What?
Throw me! Just get muscles to huck me across.
Do you have any idea how far down it is if you miss?
We ain't got time to argue. I'll make it.
Leave this to me!
You are a valued member of this team, not a tool to be thrown about.
Worried about this ritual. And what's really gonna happen if we can't stop it?
Ain't gonna be dead people coming back, holding hands and wagging tails, that's for sure.
No, more likely Magus will use the ritual's power to drain the life energies of all in attendance.
And not just the ones attending. Everyone. Everywhere.
Why else pick this place? The Cortex can reach any corner of the galaxy.
Oh yeah, definitely a doomsday scenario.
It is not definite, because we will stop it.
Always knew nowhere would get raided, but not like this. Thought it would be the world mine cracking down on them.
They do have Nova Corps converts in their forces. You weren't completely wrong.
Cosmo, he must have bribed so many people to keep this place fun. Dumb are these flarknards to even fall for this full flarkment garbage.
Magus demands adulation, trapping you with vile illusion while feeding on your soul.
I felt it in my promise too. That endless hunger.
Oh yeah. Hungry is an understatement.
Holy faith!
All that light isn't leading to the Cortex. It is the Cortex.
How could that mutt let this happen?
Looks like you'll get to ask him yourself.
Cosmo!
We've got to get down there!
Don't count him out just yet. I've seen him get out of worse scrapes.
Convert him!